Hello there and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm gonna be doing a very simple festive look. As you can see, I've already prepped my skin and gone in straight with the Fenty Beauty foundation, so blending it in, and you can see it's really matching my skin tone. So that's why I've switched to Fenty Beauty. Next, I'm gonna go in with my eyebrow powder. I'll just line my eyebrows nicely and fill them in, brush it out to avoid the harsh edges. Then I'll go in straight with the eyeshadow. I'll start with a warm color and then give it a bit of smoky eye. Once I've done my smoky eye, I'm gonna go in and add a little bit of shimmer just to give it a bit of festive glam. Next, I will go in with the powders. I'll start with a translucent powder. After that, I will use a lighter shade powder to highlight my eyes. And then after that, I will go in with my regular powder to set it all. Next, I go in with the bronzer. I'll use the dark brown bronzer for my cheeks. And then after that, I will go in with a highlighter. I will use one with a little bit of maroon kind of finish, just because I want the look to look very festive. Next, I'll go in with my lip liner. I'll go for something burgundy because I want my makeup today to look very festive. So after lining my lips, I'll go in with a dark maroon lipstick. And when I finish with that, I will put on top red lipstick. When I'm done, I will go ahead and set all my makeup with my setting spray and let it sit. After that, I will go straight and straighten my hair and then curl it to look elegant, like I am ready to go for a party. I hope you loved this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Let me know what you think of this look. Rate it 1 to 10. I can't wait to see your responses. Thank you for watching and bye-bye.